Monday morning, Hudson County TV went to the U.S. District Federal Courthouse in Newark, New Jersey for the hearing of motions for West New York Mayor Felix Roque and his son Joseph Roque. A superseding indictment alleges that the two conspired to hack the political website recallroque.com. John Azzarello, the attorney for Joseph Roque, argued that the charges brought forth do not fit the wired fraud statute, nor does the term damages fit the legal definition brought forth by the federal government.
The hearing was initially supposed to just be the Roque's arraignment on the conspiracy charge, but the hearing of motions was done as well for the sake of timeliness. The trial was originally set to take place in May of last year, but has since been postponed multiple times for various reasons. None of the motions were dismissed, and the trial remains on schedule for July 23rd, according to Judge McNulty. Since no audio or videotape recording devices are allowed in a federal courtroom, Hudson County TV was not able to film any footage of the hearing. Afterwards, Hudson County TV was unable to get a comment from John Azzarello, Joseph Roque's attorney, or John Patrick McDonald, one of Felix Roque's attorneys.
I'm John Hytus with Hudson County TV. For more information, log on to HudsonCountyTV.com.